I'm making this video to clarify about the Mishimoto intake for the DE engines on the 350Zs. So as you see, it's as how it is, I'm gonna do the clean the filter out, but it is a sealed unit. There we go. That's how it looks. It's completely sealed off, and that's only entrance you can have. So I've applied some of the Meguiar's gloss shine on the seal here. Let me close the bonnet. No magic. I'm holding it with my fist. Let's have a look. And there we have it. I don't know if you can see it on the video where the seal is making contact with the bonnet here and there and making it completely top sealed unit. So it is a box, not a heat shield. So when you got this, only access of the air is from there here, and then you got the catch, the standard catch, which goes through here. So I don't know if you can see, but only air you're gonna get into that box is from the front end of the car.